With my hands.
I've got gloves. So. Oh, that's all fucking logs. Yeah. Can you see them?
Huh?
That's all logs.
That way.
Yeah. Might wanna go that way.
Huh?
Might wanna go over that way.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's like fucking piles of logs, man. Oh, fucking bastard again, bro.
Oh, there we go.
Look. It looks like a bit of a bank, isn't it?
Yeah.
Front wheels is like sinking. Fucking drop by it.
Huh?
It's a fucking drop by it. Not a cliff. I didn't know if it was just really big ferns, innit? And then you're just gonna drop like 20 foot. I was like, oh, fuck it, I'm chucking my bike off. See what it looks like.
It's gotta be worth it then, you know what I mean?
Oh, shit. Yeah. These will all help build the berms though, innit?
Yeah.
Like build the pathway. Splitting down over here.
Yeah.
Could even keep going across though if we fucking like work from the bottom up, like come around here. And then down that way, man. He just ran over the handlebars, it's a big stump, yeah. Hey! Clear Dala, across there. That's yeah. Literally the top of our path there.
Yeah.
What was it, Root?
How many times have I caught
it? Oh, yeah, the big fucking Root sticking down. Right, let's go. First time on this new bike. Thank you. so much nicer.
Just cool seeing all the bikes like fucking all weaving down there, like, you know, something what you felt like.
I was tempted, see the log on the floor?
Yeah.
I was going to lay that about like 2 foot, 3 foot back.
Yeah.
And then just fucking try and transition over it, like.
Yeah.
There's plenty enough pop, I reckon.
Yeah.
It's just the landing, isn't it?
Yeah, that's it.
Ah, I can't do the steps now.
I know,
yeah, it's metal edge on the wall. Fucking no chance. Almost fucking slid out there with my front wheel.